Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
Nearly 75 years ago, the high desert became a training ground for a nation at war. And Oregon suffered the only fatal attack on the continental United States. From plutonium production along the Columbia to tragic chapters in our history. Discover the new exhibit, World War II, The High Desert Homefront.